Hey, what's up everyone? It's me, it's Jinsula, and today is the big day. I am here at sunny and quite chilly Las Vegas, Nevada, and currently I am walking towards Sunset Park, which is where the GOT THE RAREST SHINY event is happening, and I think I'm actually lost. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here, but I'll figure this out. I am walking there from my hotel. I figured I'd save some money on Ubers. It's not that far away, so why not? Anyway, yeah, I'm on my way, and should be a very fun, long, exciting day. Okay, and I'm here. Oh my gosh, the buzz is pretty big. There's a lot of people here. This almost reminds me of Pokémon GO Fest 2017, right? A lot of people just funneling in. The event hasn't even started yet. We have about 30 minutes. And yeah, this is exciting stuff. I'm just kind of following the crowd at the moment. I don't know exactly where I'm supposed to go. I got the north entrance. I don't know if that makes a difference. Apparently this park is massively big. So we'll see how things go. Alright, here we go. We're about to get started here. It is 9:59, so we're about a minute away. You can see right here, there's nothing here, and it just turned 10. Where is everything? I'm sure it's gonna load up real soon here. There it is. Here we go. Current habitat, Vern Earth. Welcome to Pokémon GO Tour, Hoenn, Las Vegas. Go for a spin. Find and spin the Pokestop 1 of 8. Interesting. Oh, also I got this. These are timed research that we got through promo codes. Let's see this first stop here. Up, and we got ourselves our first egg. Look at that. Relicanth. That's what I'm looking for today. I would really like Relicanth. A shiny Relicanth would be good. That would complete my Hoenn Pokedex. But let's get this going. Oh yeah, the special research. It's a, oh. That's interesting. No special research yet? Do I have to unlock it? All right, well, let's start catching. Oh, it's a big one. Let's actually start hatching a lot of these eggs. I have a couple of 5K eggs that I just kind of let. And I should have taken care of that beforehand. I'm guessing I have to complete this Primal Rumblings intro. Yeah, I probably have to finish this. That's somewhat annoying. What are the catch challenges right now? I didn't check that. All right, everyone, here we go. It's the moment we've all been waiting for. Our first primal raid of Pokemon Go Tour. I'm walking to it right now. I think I'm going the right direction. Look at that. It is Primal Kyogre. Wow, there's a cool like glow effect. And the raid is not loading. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, we gotta go this way. Yeah, this is gonna be the big highlight of GO Tour. It's definitely these primal raids. You can see like the entire crowd just starts shifting over to the primal raids as they spawn. It's pretty insane. Like, that is going to be what everyone's gonna be focused in on. As for where I'm at with the Primal Rumbling event or the research, I'm done with that. 2023 Stardust. Oh, that reminds me, I should put on my star pieces. And we get the, oh, there it is. So that's the special research. Oh, we get it. All right, in the meantime, let's focus on getting this primal raid done. Three people in the lobby. I'm guessing there was a full lobby already. This one's gonna fill up real quick. I do not want to run with this. I'm actually not gonna use a Mega Evolution yet because my focus is gonna be a lot on Primal Groudon, and I would like to use a Primal Kyogre for that raid. So, yeah, I don't wanna go ahead and Mega Evolve when I don't necessarily need to. I'm hearing people say that there's wild Latios and Latias. I need to put on everything, I realized. I don't have any incense or lucky eggs or anything like that on. I stock up on all of these premium items, specifically for days like this. All right, here we go. First primal raid of Pokémon GO Tour. And it lags. And it lags. And it lags. I don't even have the option to exit the raid. This is silly. What's happening here? Oh, and I got kicked out, of course. All right, so one of the things I was worried about was technical issues. I'm assuming that raid is already gone. Did I lose a raid pass already? Niantic, what's the deal here? All right, doesn't look like I lost the raid pass, which is good. But we're back in here. Looks like it's a fresh lobby, so now I gotta wait the full 2 minutes again. Okay, here we go, finally. No crashes. All right, let's go. Oh my God. I'm about to use like 12 revives out of this one raid. Is this how it's gonna be all day? I don't think I stocked up on a lot of revives. This is a bit concerning. All the poor trainers who are low level, who don't have a lot of revives, they are gonna be struggling this day. All right, but we got it. We got it. Let's see what the mega or the primal energy count is. All right, yay. Charge TM, rare candy, silver pineapps, revive, stardust. Good amount of stardust. I didn't make the final page, it's fine. We get 80. That means we gotta do a lot of these. Patience is key, especially when you only have 4 balls left. Should I go for it? No. I'm gonna wait till he goes to the center. God, this is so annoying. Another bad throw. Oh man. 2, 3. I still caught it. Oh. Nice. Primal reversion. It's gonna take 400 primal energy, which means I need to do at least 5 raids. Also, this is a 96. Okay, I'll take that. That's not bad. All right, everyone. I finally went ahead and got the Primal Rumblings thing done. And now I got the actual ticket. So yeah, there you go. Choose Ruby or Sapphire. I am going to choose Ruby. Because hashtag Team Groudon all the way. All right, let's see if we can get these catch challenges. Where are they? No catch challenges. That's so weird. Okay, we're at a Primal Surge Kyogre, which I know. Oh my gosh. All right. So no catch challenges. Here's the thing, everyone. So everyone here is trying to get into this raid, and it has been impossible. Every time I try to enter this raid, you can see there's 0 people in the lobby. Like, you'll see the pass. Either the game will crash, or it'll just hang right here. And if I try to leave, it won't let me leave. So yeah, it looks like primals are extremely buggy. These primal raids are just not happening today. But at least we could get a bunch of the other stuff done, I guess. A lot of unhappy people right now. These raids have been dead. A lot of people want to raid Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon. It's just not happening. I hope they make it up to us in some way, because this is ridiculous. Maybe it's just this one raid. Maybe if I move on to another one, it'll work. There is a Groudon right there. Well, there's also one right here. Let's try that one. Okay, well, at least we got into this Primal Groudon raid with no problem. So my guess is it was just those 1 or 2 gyms over there. Almost done. See, Primal Groudon is going on way faster than Primal Kyogre. That double weakness is clutch. Everyone's using water types. There's definitely some Mega Swamperts and stuff in there. So we're definitely gonna collect more primal energy off of Groudon, considering how much faster we're taking them down. No rare candy XLs? I would like those. I was really curious about this. Check this out. It is Arlo from Team Go Rocket. He is the one giving me the special research. I can't believe I'm being forced to work with one of Candela's friends. Unbelievable, as if I need help. I love that they keep him in character, but even I know better than to disobey Giovanni, so there's no worming my way out of this one. Interesting. Just be grateful I'm giving you my time. For the record, I'm more than capable of handling this alone. In fact, I've already come up with a plan to restrain Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon. All that's left for you to do is follow my orders. First, we're going to inspect the locations where Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon have appeared. I'm putting you in charge of recording any anomalies you see in the area. Well, you heard me, did you not? Time to go. Oh, that's entertaining. That is actually very entertaining. I know a vast majority of people who play Pokemon Go don't care for the story, but I think it's pretty funny. Take a snapshot of your buddy in the Blistering Sand Habitat, Eerie Mist Habitat, Verdant Earth Habitat, Ancient Shores Habitat, and then send 4 gifts and add a sticker to each. Alright, finally I get myself a shiny, and look what it is. It is shiny unknown H. So, cool. That's a cool first shiny. Unknown shinies are always great. Let's see what the IVs are. Probably nothing special. Oh, what the? Praise your Pokemon. I see you recognize my expertise. Where's Candela? This unknown was caught. That's funny. Wow, look at that. Arlo's the one that's actually, Arlo's the one that's appraising my Pokemon now. That's hilarious. Whoa, check it out, everyone. A wild Latios. Now, I have to take a screenshot of it, like a snapshot of it. I'm gonna actually try to catch this. I doubt I'll be able to catch it. It's probably like the Galarian birds. Ah, there it goes. Well, that was somewhat exciting. Yeah, but there was a special research for it, and I do believe it will lead to an encounter. Yeah, there you go. This one I know will stay. So I'm going to Silver Pineapple it for some extra candies. 2, 3. There you go. Over at the Blistering Sands habitat. It took forever to walk around here. I actually walked around the entire venue and looped my way around here, but we're here, and the big thing is that I finally finished this first step of the research, or at least I thought I did. Take a snapshot of your buddy in the Blistering Sands habitat. So I gotta do that now that I'm here. Of course, this is all buggy. It's been an up and down day. Like, there's been some really good moments of just solid gameplay. Other times, it's been unplayable. There we go, finally. All right, let's finish this up. Yeah, it's been quite a day. I feel like Niantic did a good job, barring all the technical issues. I feel like that's almost expected in these sort of events. Oh, the music's really loud. All right. Yeah, but overall, it's been fun. Overall, it's been fun, I will say. Very polished event. There is just a lot going on. Gameplay, oh my god. Gameplay has been good. There's like a lot of different activities, which I like. You know, hunting for these Spinda stops has been interesting. Going to the different habitats, walking around for a while. It is very crowded. It's very crowded. Like, it's definitely oversold. But, you know, it is what it is. Maybe that's what's contributing to the technical issues. Some of the habitats are, like, unmovable. Like, you have to stop and go constantly. So that's been rough. And, yeah, as you can hear, the music is extremely loud. I don't know why they have the music up so loud. I'll acknowledge you have some skill with the camera. Thank you, whatever your name was, this will do. I bet you're thinking that if a Candela were here, she could explain it. Unfortunately for you, I'm your leader for today. This is actually really funny. I'll humor you with an explanation. Blah, 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 blah. It's a phenomenon where Kyogre and Groudon can transform when they absorb massive amounts of energy from nature, similar to Mega Evolution. Did you just thank me? Or gratitude won't get you anywhere, you know? I love how petty they are. This is great, Niantic. Good job. I'll admit, I'm not hating this alliance as much as I'd expected, but don't push your luck. Catch 5 Steel-type Pokemon, 5 Flying-type Pokemon, and complete 3 field research tasks. Cool. And yeah, that's it. We got a Primal Raid right here. Hopefully it'll yield some good results. I've done about at least more than 10 Primal Raids so far, because I've burned through all my free passes. It's been fun. Some of them have had really bad technical issues. Others went pretty smooth. But I'm glad I'm here in the Blistering Sands area, because Shiny Cacnea is one that I've been targeting. Nope. But yeah, hopefully I'll pick that up. It's one of my favorite shinies in the game, and I'm glad it's finally here. All right. Oh, Willow's back. I guess we've had enough of Arlo. Earn a candy with your buddy. Complete field research tasks. Win a primal raid. All right. Time for some walking. Time for some more primal raids. Yeah. Just grinding it out. I'm also one Spinda stop away. Yeah, just one. One out of 8. Which one is that? It's got to be one of these over here. But in any case, yeah, I'm going to go and find that. Walking my way over to the last Spinda stop that I need in order to get all 8 of them. In terms of what's been the highlight of this event, well, honestly, there was a lot of things. I think they made huge improvements this live event compared to previous ones. I have to say, one of the things that I've enjoyed the most was actually kind of the scavenger hunt aspect of it. Like the Spinda stops, for example, going after Kecleon. I think a lot of this stuff was actually a lot of fun. The fact that Kecleon could be shiny, I think added a little bit of extra priority towards actually trying to click on them. Honestly, there was just a lot of good things with this tour event. But anyway, we actually have this to complete, the next step. Oh my gosh, a shiny Sableye from research. Yeah, the shinies have been pretty good too. They were a little dry in the beginning, but they definitely got better, like, as the day progressed. I think this will be my 9th shiny. Because it's from research, it does have higher than usual. Okay, whatever. One thing that I thought was interesting, they didn't do a catch challenge this year for every single Hoenn Dex entry. So you didn't feel the pressure to, like, have to catch every single Pokemon from Hoenn. I thought that was interesting. I don't know how I feel about that. That sort of gameplay, that sort of, I guess, how do you say it? Very urgent gameplay was something that was a lot of fun last year, but it seems like they toned it down a little bit. They only had catch challenges for each of the habitats, like the habitat exclusives, and nothing else. So maybe I'm doing something wrong and I'm not getting the other catch challenges, but in any case, yeah, it's been pretty good. Very chill. I do appreciate that. There isn't too many things like that'll cause FOMO this event. I think everything's been pretty straightforward. Primal raids, all the different activities. Okay, here we go. And there's a Kecleon on it. So let's get that knocked off. And boom, last stop. Oh man, Niantic did a number on me today, forcing me to walk every single, you know, section of this park to try to get all 8 of these spindas. Let's take a look. Yep, look at that. And I bet you they are all spinda rewards. Oh, a shiny spinda off the first task. Look at that. That's amazing. Yeah, I've been getting some good shiny luck today. It started off slow, but I'm getting them now. This is probably the best shiny luck I've had for like pretty much all of these in-person events. But let's not stop there. Oh my god, are they all shiny? Are they all shiny? I'd look silly if they were all shiny and I thought I was just lucky. Because that's, oh my god, I'm bad at throwing. Okay, so I was just lucky. I was just lucky. That's what it comes down to. Two shiny spindas, like back to back. That's still pretty insane though, I have to say. But, wow. All right. Number two caught. Nope, I don't want to power it up. Let's get the next one. Okay, so we're 2 for 3 now. Or 2 for 4. Imagine if one of these was a Shundo Spinda. Wow, that music is loud. I'm gonna scooch on over here. Well, yeah, there you have it. All the Spinda tasks done. That was quite an exhausting journey. Oh, Niantic, you're killing me. That was the most I've walked, just to spin a couple of Pokestops. A Groudon raid. This will be the first time I'm trying out Primal Kyogre. Let's see how this goes. I haven't maxed this one out yet. I don't think it makes a difference. I'm pretty sure it works like Mega Evolutions, where once you Primal revert it, it will go straight to the max level. But yeah, this is going to be interesting. First time using a Primal in a raid. Let's go. This should be a cakewalk, considering that Primal Groudon has that double weakness to water types. I want to see how this actually fares. Pretty sure there's another Primal in the area. Let's actually see. Oh, nope, I see a Mega Swampert. Look at that, Earthquake did not one-shot my Primal Kyogre. Yeah, it's going down pretty fast. But yeah, that was pretty cool. Primal Kyogre is definitely strong. So that's going to be extremely useful in future raids. Bada bing, bada boom. I don't know how many of these raids I've done. I'm starting to wish I bought the raid add-on. I just felt like the thing was already so expensive that there was no point spending like another $15. But now I'm kind of wishing I did, because I'm burning through these green raid passes. Also, no shinies for any of these. That's kind of disappointing. I figured like shiny Groudon, shiny Kyogre, that would be really cool, but it hasn't happened, like at all. Easy candies would have been nice, but it is what it is. They're getting caught. I think I was struggling a little bit in the beginning, actually catching them, but I've kind of gotten used to the throws already. Uh-oh. But yeah, it's been good. All right, check this out, everyone. I found shiny Kecleon. That's insane. This is definitely going to be one of the rarer shinies coming out of Pokemon Go Tour. So I'm really glad that I picked up this shiny. There you have it, shiny Kecleon in the books. All right, now I got to do something I'm reluctant to do. I got to battle my boy Arlo. After everything we've been through, and I gotta beat him up. Oh, do you think you can beat me? He's still very smug and he's still very bitter. I love that about the Team Rocket leaders. This time I'm gonna try out Primal Kyogre. Let's see how he fares against Primal Kyogre. This'll be fun. Alright. Oh man, I just realized I gotta get Origin Pulse on this bad boy. That'll really beef him up. Surf is not it. All right, let's finish this off. Oh, and it's Charizard. Bruh, why are you bringing Charizard against Primal Kyogre? So funny. This was a good story. This was a fun little story. All right. It's been a packed full day, I will say. It's been a packed full day. It's been a lot of fun. Oh, wow. That is a hardcore masterwork research. I don't think I'm going to be able to get this done today. Yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed this, everyone. I'll catch you all later.